Hey, come here now. You don't come.
Why Nigeria must fight for its soul and ensure that the revolution that gives our people a chance to have a country of their own.
September. Tomorrow we'll celebrate freedom, October 1. That was when we became independent. So I can assure you, just as the clock works, that freedom will certainly come from the yoke of oppression. Second point that I'd like to make, and I refer to Dr. Nnamdi Azikiwe, who said no condition is permanent. Thank you.